Okay, Chief, first of all, your name?
Jeff Taylor.
Jeff, tell me what you had out here tonight.
First arriving units arrived on location. We had heavy fire coming through the roof of the structure. We were told upon dispatch that we possibly may have a victim trapped. Firefighters arrived on location, made several attempts to make entry right away. The heavy flame, the heavy fire, slowed us down in that process, but we eventually got inside the structure and removed the deceased from the building.
Just one person in there?
We had one fatality.
Okay. What about how many departments out here?
We had the assistance of Porter Fire Department, Cut and Shoot Fire Department, and Plum Grove Fire Department.